Police have identified the victim of a shooting near Fairbury as a Lincoln man. They say 28-year-old Mark Jarrell was killed back on July 1st. Since then, five people have been arrested in connection to the crime. There's pictures of all of them as well as their names. 25-year-old Jerry Gilbert led police, though, to the body. If you'd like to see the other suspects' charges, they are on our website, klkntv.com.